door should take you straight to waste. The maintenance crew. You're going to the laundry room. Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the...
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got us sandpapered. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector, just come on through.
Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that. Just watch out when security starts tightening up.
You smell that? Ugh. I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there. Come on now, get to fixing.
When you're ready, go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs.
Through
multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. Don't waste a lot of effort by going too quick. Is on those carts. Plan A would have given us more time. Now that our cover is blown, we only have as long as your hacker can give us before the security system tries to fill you full of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. A little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too. reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
I'm changing clips.
Keep him busy!
You got shit for brains!
Cocksucker! Cocksucker!
You piece of shit!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators!
Damn.
Oh well, never mind. Home stretch! I feel so alive! Oh, I even think my eczema's clearing up! Frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose.
Shit! No way!
They hit us all!
Show's over, clown!
Oh, shit!
Cover me!
Just die!
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
Looking for some? Right here.
Medic!
Just die!
The tanks are protecting me!
Good job!
Oh. You piece of shit! We got a man down!
Die painfully and slowly!
Shit!
Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Oh. What the hell?
Move!
Tell your mom.
I need a medic.
Come on!
Mother clucker!
Advance!
Come here! What? You afraid?
You messed with the wrong man!
Give me some...
Moron!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the... Home stretch! I feel so alive! Woo! I even think my eczema's clearing up!
Jeez! Loser!
Keep me covered! I got her alone!
You looking for some? Right here! Cover me while I reload!
Thank you.
hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing.
This place is so quiet. I saw a literal tumbleweed in here earlier. Like, I need a...
Hi there. Are you free? You want to see something that would be funny if we weren't all about to get killed? Come to my office.